Stop going down that easy!
I found you.
Huh?
Daddy, got you.
Dodge, why are you here?
Because you promised.
But how did you get here?
The capture of undesirables. It seems that was your son's focus. Dodge fulfilled it admirably and served Cocoon in the process. You should be proud of him, Mr. Catsroy. Dodge was a great help. He could sense power of pulse origin. That let us monitor you. Words can't express our gratitude. The data he provided on Enemyless Sea was invaluable. And speaking of gratitude, we enhanced the surveillance footage from the energy plant.
Come back?
Those are the pulseless sea behind what happened.
We got close to a cocoon fal'Cie.
The picture's a little grainy, but I'm sure you recognize that one. You've spent so much time together.
Fang, let's go. What What's our focus even matter?
What's it matter? You wanna be a monster?
I just...
Keep your chin up. We know the part that matters. Right? We are enemies of Cocoon. Know what I say? Play the part and raise some hell. Might jumpstart our memories.
What?
The fal'Cie. Let's smash it.
Who are you?
Isn't it? The very girl you're protecting is the one who stole your son.
No!
Hold. Shall we finish the job? Or would you prefer to?
Colonel Labatt, what now?
Follow them and observe. How often do Lucie kill their own?